So this is the first video blog of the making of the harmonica for the Harpin by the Sea Festival. I did manage to find my silver plates. Here they are. They've got like a protective coating on them. So if I peel the corner off, you can see that it is pure silver. So these are the two silver plates that we're going to be making into our cover plate. The first thing that we need to do is that on a cover plate, we need to find out where we're going to put our design. Obviously we can't cover the whole plate in the design because we have these tabs at the end that we need to leave clear. So if we straighten this plate right out flat, it would give us the center space of which we can start to work on our design. Now if we look here, you can see that I've sort of just mapped out one of the plates. That is the whole size of the plate. And then the centre size, the centre square, a rectangle, is where we're going to place our design. And here are a couple of little designs that I did last night. So I put them on a bit of paper, cut them out, and there's a couple of the designs. So with regards to the designs, I need to allow a space in the middle for the winner's name to be engraved. I'm going to engrave the winner of the harmonica's name in the middle. And on the top cover, we're going to come up with some words like Harpin by the Sea, and maybe put the names of the guest stars on there, Joe Falisco, Will Wild, and Steve Weston. If we can incorporate that, and obviously incorporate the year 2020 on the cover plate. So that's what I'm going to work on now. I'm going to start just drawing it up. Got a pencil, piece of paper, and let's see how we get on. So here we are at the engraving bench. This is just to show you what I've got here. This is my engraving ball, the vise. This is my microscope. And you can see just here, this is a GRS Graversmith. And this operates air that operates this little gun here. Look a little like a tattooist gun. There's a foot operated pedal. And it pulses, hear that? What I do, I took the design of the cover plates. And I put them onto the silver. I sort of draw them onto the silver. I fix that to a piece of brass, and that can hold. That can be held in the vise for when I turn it. And I use the little hand piece, and I carve out the design. So that's how I do it. So. Do it here. So I'm going to carry on because it's probably going to take about 4 hours this, so it's not a fast job. That's it. So I'll see you later. So I've now finished both plates. This one I still need to take off of the brass. I super glued that to the brass, by the way, and I just float that in acetone and it floats off. So these are the two plates now. This is going to be the end of part one. The next part is going to be to punch these into shape and get ready to mount them onto a harmonica. So that's it for this week. I'm hoping to get these all finished, by the way, for about the 10th of January, because they've got to be packed up and sent to London and take a couple of weeks to be hallmarked, just to prove that they are silver. We need them hallmarked. So that's it. So have a great Christmas, and in the new year we're going to be finishing this harmonica, and we're going to be taking it to Harpin by the Sea, the festival, on the 8th of February in Brighton. We're going to be taking it down there, hopefully raising a lot of money for the Wishing Well charity. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the new year. Thank you.